so tired I can't figure out miles.
I'm coming off a 4,600 mile trip and I'm tired. I'm coming off a 4,600 mile trip and I'm about to do another 1,800, 1,900 miles. I'm tired. I talked to my kids once since I was gone. One time. I just want to go home. Yeah, I left on March 11th and I went and I loaded a trailer and then I took a 4-day ride to Casa Grande, Arizona. I drove through the panhandles of Texas and Oklahoma and then I took this really, really long ride through the edge of New Mexico and I loaded heading west. And I delivered in Lathrop, California on Wednesday? Wednesday. The last time I saw the house was March 11th. I was home for about 18 hours the last time I
was home. We're post-tripping our trailer, making sure nothing's in the tire, because the next guy that gets this trailer, if he has an obstruction in his tire, he could have problems. Everything's working. All my lights are working. This isn't my truck. This is Mr. Hayes' truck, and Mr. Hayes deems how this truck gets run.
And I've been the same driver throughout my career, committed to the cause, committed to the company. All I want the company to do is succeed. If I'm a tool in that, and we're all tools in this world, I'll work really hard for a guy that follows through with his commitment, and he never backed out on anything he ever told me.
Not a better driver than anybody. I'm pretty damn average. I just work harder. Interesting to come on if they don't have a dock. So will this stuff. If these people don't have a dock or a forklift or a pallet jack, we're gonna strap them out of the trailer. So yeah, that's what we I just came off of before I accepted the New York trip. The Hoboken, New Jersey and New York trip. Slow up there on 90 by Woodfield, but it's only 30 minutes through the city, so I think we're gonna make an attempt. We got 3 hours to work on the clock. I used to stand on this platform to go back and forth to work. I used to work right over here. I used to take the train from Addison out to Harlem to go to work. My dad loved it. He loved that I was in the trades and hard work, all day hard work. All right, time to do some bulldogging. Pretty tight, not a tight schedule. We can't deviate from the plan. Like, we couldn't stop and have lunch today because I need to be in central or eastern Pennsylvania at a certain time tonight. The truck has to be stopped so we can get up early and go make these deliveries. And we're actually looking golden for that right now. We're in good shape for that. These guys are slowing down for a reason here. Oh my God, it's a huge fire. They're putting it out right now. They're gonna close the fucking turnpike, dude. There's an emergency vehicle coming up. We're gonna move on. It's a Lincoln. Last week was a rare occurrence where something got screwed up and I wasn't able to mitigate the time that I used for that day. So I'm just telling them I ain't available till Monday. I don't care what you got.
I'm sure they don't care. You've been out for a while.
Yeah, I haven't been too long. So anyway, no, tell her I said hello and we'll be back Friday.
But you'll be back Friday morning, right?
Oh, hell yeah, man. We'll be able to roll at midnight. All of that.
Where do you have to stop?
Oh, I can make middle Ohio.
Carrie. Yep, I'll always say that. She's done as many miles as I have, with the exception of the pre-marriage miles. She once said that to someone. His family patiently waits for him. And that is the reason why when I go home, I don't like to... It's not that I don't like to do anything, but I'm certainly not hanging out with my pals. Thank you for letting me change that up. That's how hungry I was.
You want anything else?
No.
All right, enjoy.
Miles in 92 days.
Tired, pissed off, and hungry. Long work cycle. Weehawken, New Jersey. What a dump. Second light right. Oh, I gotta get out of this lane. Left on Madison. Right on 15, left on Madison. Fuck Jersey. I hate Jersey. I hate Jersey. I absolutely hate Jersey. I can't wait to get into New York. I hate Jersey so much. I'm riding southbound on the New Jersey Turnpike, and we're heading for the Gothels Bridge, and that's what connects New Jersey and New York. I've been wanting to get back to the city for a long time. I haven't been to the East in a very long time, like 6 months. And that's part of my criteria that I get to go there. Because if you don't go to New York enough in a semi-tractor trailer, you will lose your edge, you will lose your nerve. Drivers that I work with, better you than me. Well, it doesn't mean I have a bigger, you know, a higher threshold for the fear that New York brings. It just means I'm more confident. And it was from early in my career, when you start out as a new driver, you always go east. And it's really a character builder at first because it's quite scary. You think you're the shit, you're out, you're driving a big long truck, and you got it all figured out, and everything's cool, and you're cool, and all of a sudden you get into Jersey. It's a madhouse. It's hard to handle a commercial vehicle in Jersey. Tell all the kids, anything but a truck driver, man. You can be anything you want except a truck driver. And anyone that does want to be, I would highly recommend something other than I do, because garbage men make a real lot of money, actually. Ask me. Jackson might have asked me, why aren't you a garbage man? And I say the same thing. I'm in the comfort portion of my career. I want everything how I want it. Are you busy?
No, he just walked in the door.
It finally happened. I made $150 an hour.
Why?
I had to wait an hour to get my drop in New York off, but I got it off in an hour, and that's New York pay now.
Oh.
Fucking A. Yep, we're on our way out of town.
Tomorrow I pick up 3 hours and 41 minutes. I can't make it home tomorrow to see my kids because of electronic locks. It happens. I can be home very early Friday and become part of their lives once again. It wasn't that long ago, 40 hours a week could feed and maintain an entire family. It wasn't that long ago. And I said, yep, my mom didn't have to go to work till 1984. That's true. I log 100 hours in the truck every 9 days. I do get paid very well for that. Or enough to provide for six. Carrie is very, very grateful. She never takes for granted, ever, that single income family happens under 18 wheels. She never takes that for granted.
There is a big clearing down there, and this whole area is full of game trails. Shouldn't have smoked that cigarette, though.
Day 13. At least she sent me with the resupply. That's all I can ask. And I count on that. I count on my wife being able to resupply the truck. Yep. I'll have to tell her what kind of good job she did, because I've been eating out a lot.
About 50 miles of rain. This was the rain that was in Indiana this morning. It's moving east.
Holy shit, I can't see nothing.
This is actually the dangerous time on the road where the road gets real slippery. All the oils come up out of the road right at the beginning of a rain. taking a shower. Because I'm tired.
Sometimes you just gotta wash the miles off.
This is how you get a shower.
Yeah, sometimes the miles pound me.
Constitutes a truck driver's reset to be available for another 70 available working hours. I want to get a reset in. I also would like to squeeze in some quality time with my kids, but my kids aren't going to be up at 5 a.m. or whatever time I get in the house. They're probably not going to be up at 7 a.m. Today's a day off. And first 2 hours I'm home, they're all jazzed up. And then that wave of excitement is over. Except Mitchell. Mitchell takes it a little more seriously. But I just want to go home.
That's it. And I drove just about 9,000 miles since the beginning of the month. 15 days. I've been gone from the house 15 days. And I will take a reset at my home, because I don't reset on the road. And I will enjoy that. Days at home are measured by hours. And when I say I took off 62 days, I slept in my bed 62 days last year. Okay, we keep track of days at home. And all I ever try to do and ever have tried to do at Hayes on a road truck was make a certain amount of money and average 168 hours at home a month. Because 168 hours is 7 days.
Down this way. It's gonna take over 3 days just to get there, dude. It's a long, long, long time. It's about 8 days. It's 8 nights.